Simple scrumptious means illegal work? No. Nowadays, the giant captains to all big problem everywhere. Corruption has failed. Whose life is not possible living there? What is corruption? Corruption is an enemy that is spreading. It poisons the root of nation. Corruption has affected the country so badly, disused people forget the country from investing. Corruption also gives a bad image of the countries. Other countries which get rich country often gave it in the form of money goods to the poor countries. It's a gut view that corruption is being done in the handling of the birds, they decided to withdraw their investment. The main reason for corruption in India is lack of integrity among the leaders, poverties and absence moral content in education. It is also reason for corruption. Advantage. Corruption reduces bank raising its speed, implements administrative practice governing domestic force of the market. Corrupt public officer requires sustainable great development friendly system for economy. Disadvantage. Corruption erodes the trust we have in the public sector to act in our best interest to areas that have been admired for important community project. Meaning we have to put up with poor quality of survive. Infected overwhelms altogether. Conclusion. Today any tasks of government post high level and low level. Such as the bribes, teaching, clerk, nurse, doctor and super sector. The amount of bribes increase as the level of job is increasing. This is a very serious situation and it has become extremely too important to eliminate. It has fallen wealth of the countries. Suggestions. People who take bribes should face punishment. Corruption directly affects the development of the country. Corruption is a crime and everyone should face fight against it. Corruption, the government take strict action against corruption. Now I would like to thank you. My finish this topic, some quote and petition. The duty of the years is to challenge corruptions. Thank you so much.